Here we see the Meg creature pondering at the waters.
Look at the turbulent zone over there where it's just orbiting.
Yeah. You think the spot right
around the tree is very pretty. It's an example of eddy currents and whirlpool effects, turbulence in fluids and fluid dynamics. Hey, you missed one.
I'm just gardening in nature. It's like to break down in the soil. What I'm working with a crow's nest.
I've been standing still too long, Meg. We gotta move. Does Meg's reach exceed her grasp?
A thorn in my finger.
Careful of your eyes. You can't buy replacements yet.